Jeff Roper. Welcome, gentlemen.
Welcome to the man cave.
Have you ever watched a basketball game last night, the finals of the NBA? What did you guys think?
Actually, I found myself rooting for LeBron.
I did, too.
When I came back.
There's a little bit of an ego, though. Did you see the front page of the Miami Herald?
No.
The rain begins. Come on. Really?
He did not.
Yes. That's the headline in Miami this morning. The rain begins.
Yeah.
About to drive for five.
Come on.
They wanted it for Pop because he is the coach of the year. Let's hope everything stays in place.
We could pick an NBA team, five players. And so let's show you what Jeff Kleto and I picked.
Yeah, you got to go hometown on this. Tim Duncan, I came from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, where he played for Wake Forest.
Right, exactly.
So Tony Parker, Manu, put Matt Bonner in there, and then you need a weapon of mass distraction. You throw some Marissa Miller in there, and nobody knows what to do. I thought about Kardashian, but apparently she's dated everybody else in the NBA.
I've always said, whenever I've been asked my favorite movie, it's always been Godfather. How about you guys?
Godfather. Rocky and Godfather's been my favorite.
I don't know. Star Wars seems to be, something that continues to live and doesn't die. It's like an Ewok. It just won't go away.
That's a good point.